Hello everyone, this is Lucas from Enterprise Repair and Automation Edmonton coming at you today from the exterior of my truck camper. And I just wanted to show you guys this little hack I did last night with these little dollar store level pieces. I had a plastic dollar store level that I just smashed open to get the little pieces. It was already wrecked, so I smashed it over to get the little level bubbles. And I put one on the back and I put one on the side. On the curbside, and what that does for me is when I'm stopped, it'll tell me if I need to put a chock in the block, really, if I'm really off level, which way the truck is gonna roll, that kind of stuff. If it does roll, this thing's heavy, right? So if it does start to roll, it's a good thing to know what kind of pitch and everything you're on. But right now you can see that this is the heavy side of the truck. And then it'll tell me what the heavy side of the truck is. It's always going to be this ass end here. So, So it's always good to have, to know how you're sitting. So, yeah, if you want to just put a quick level on 2 points of your truck camper, you can get a good idea of how you're sitting. And it eliminates a lot of guesswork when you're living life on the tilt. So if you like this video, give me the thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll definitely be back with some more.